According to New York Times reporter Maggie Haberman, who of course is also known as the Trump Whisperer because of her ability to get in close with Trump world, she has had some of the best reporting, the most in-depth inside reporting from Trump world over the last few years. But according to Haberman, sources close to Donald Trump have told her that he is fully prepared to bring up Hunter Biden in next week's presidential debate if President Biden, of course, strikes first by mentioning Donald Trump's criminal conviction. Now, as we all know, I think it was about a week ago is when I was on vacation. Hunter Biden did, of course, get convicted on the gun charges against him. So, yes, he is also, like Donald Trump, now a convicted felon. But here is what Haberman had to say. He has a series of agenda items that he can point to from when he was president, and that's what they're trying to focus his mind on. A lot of what he has talked about over the last 2 years has been grievances, his court cases. I think he has been so singular, and he was during the Manhattan trial, so singularly focused on what it was taking place there, that they're trying to get his mind back to what he can talk about what he did. There are things that I think he can speak to about policy, but there's a lot of stuff that is going to be a problem for him. You know, the January 6th related questions, I think, are going to be a problem. You think? The pardons question is going to be a problem. His promises of retribution are going to be a problem when those come up. And I anticipate President Biden will reference his criminal conviction. Now, I'm quite confident, based on my reporting, that Donald Trump will then point to Hunter Biden's criminal conviction. And this could be an uglier debate than we have seen in a very long time, she says. I don't think Donald Trump will wait for President Biden to bring up his criminal convictions before he throws Hunter into the mix. Trump may try to do that right out of the gate, to flip it over to Biden before Biden has a chance to attack him. Bringing up Hunter Biden during this debate would be the dumbest thing that Donald Trump could do. Because if he brings up Hunter Biden's criminal conviction, it gives President Biden the opportunity to do two things. One, it gives him the opportunity to show the American public that he is a loving father, loves his son, supports his son, is sad for his son. If Biden gets a little choked up during that point, game over. Like, he wins. The public will see a concerned father that is terrified for what lies in store for their son. That is going to win him so much sympathy that Donald Trump will not know what to do with it. And of course, the second thing it does for him is it then opens the door for President Biden to compose himself a little and then say, but listen, my son's not running for public office. He's not a part of my administration. I didn't pack my administration with my kid. So his problems are personal, not political. You want to talk about somebody with political issues, with actual criminal record now? Let's talk about you. Let's talk about those 34 convictions you now have. So big sympathy for being a good father. And he immediately turns the tables by pointing out that Hunter is not running for office, but Donald Trump is. That's a death blow. That is a death blow for the campaign. So if Donald Trump wants to go down that path, he needs to understand that that is the only possible outcome, honestly. Like, that's what's going to happen. Biden's going to look like a good dad, and he's going to flip it back on Donald Trump. And Trump will do that. I'm 100% confident that that is what is going to happen, because Trump wants to hit Biden where he thinks it hurts the most. But he's really going to be punching a brick wall, and he's going to be the one walking away, bloodied and bruised. Well, folks, we have crossed that 1 million subscriber milestone, but rest assured, we are just getting started here at Ring of Fire. So if you're not already, please do subscribe to the channel and make sure to like, share, and comment on the videos.